I sat down. I took my best and every book around. I saw a fine young thing heading straight my way. Before I could think of something slick to say, she smiled, sat down, and said, "Yes, you may." She was slapping the cakes on me, my friend. Slapping the cakes on me. She was slapping the cakes on me, my friend. This little fool could plainly see. She was full of feminine expertise. She was on her toes, I was on my knees. She was slapping the cakes on me, my friend. Slapping the cakes on me. I was beauty, I was mum. I was trying not to look too dumb. I said, I certainly hope that I won't misconstrue, but perhaps we could have just a little drink or two. I said, what's your pleasure? She said, guys like you. She was slapping the cakes on me, my friend. Slapping the cakes on me. She was slapping the cakes on me, my friend. As any fool could plainly see, she grabbed my leg and gave a friendly squeeze. I said, "Hello, sweetheart." She said, "No names, please." She was slapping the cakes on me, my friend. Slapping the cakes on me. We walked out hand in hand, exactly as the lady planned. Then I moved in with my smoothest line. I said, "Look here, woman, now what's your sign?" She said, "Later for that. If your place or mine." She was slapping the cakes on me, my friend. Slapping the cakes on me. Slapping the cakes on me, my friend. As any fool could plainly see, she was a ruthless master of cruel intrigue. I was over my head, she was out of my league. She was slapping the cakes on me, my friend. Slapping the cakes on me. Yes, she was slapping the cakes on me, my friend. Slapping the cakes on me. Now to tell you the truth, that's exactly what happened. But just the other night, when this lady started slapping the cakes on me. Slapping the cakes on me.